Welcome to News Pulse. Scarlett Johansson recently attended a New York Mets versus Los Angeles Dodgers game with her husband, Colin Jost. The couple caught the public's eye not just because of their presence, but due to Johansson's witty choice of headwear. While Jost proudly wore a Mets cap, Johansson sported a cap that humorously read, "The Met," referring to the Metropolitan Museum of Art. This clever nod quickly went viral on social media, where fans applauded Johansson's sense of humor. The playful gesture showcased the couple's fun-loving dynamic and added an extra layer of enjoyment to their outing. Despite the lighthearted moment, the game itself ended on a less cheerful note for Jost, as his team, the Mets, lost to the Dodgers. Nonetheless, the event was memorable for the couple's interaction, and social media buzzed with praise for Johansson's unique and amusing choice. The buzz around Johansson's clever cap choice turned their baseball outing into a memorable and widely discussed event, highlighting their playful relationship and making headlines far beyond just the baseball world. Thanks for watching us.